Hello everyone, my name is Jimmy and you are watching Fatfish TV. On today's video, I'll be talking about how to make up to 2,000 euros if you are new and want to live and work in Germany. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button below and click the like button and leave your comment below. I'll be back. Hello, welcome back. Yes, like I said before, in Germany, you can earn up to 2,000 euros even if you are new in Germany. Yes, you heard me right. That's what I said. You can earn up to 2,000 euros even if you are new and want to work and live here in Germany. Yeah, I was first into distress when I first came to Germany, but I have to search and search and search and search until I found two mini jobs, one in the morning and one in the evening, because my full-time job income wasn't enough for me to take care of myself and my family. I have to pay a house rent and a car insurance, feeding and all those stuffs. So 1,200 wasn't really enough for me. So after I got a mini job in the morning and in the evening, at the end of the month, I started to realize up to 2,000 euros and more. So I was living comfortably. If this worked for me, it will work for you. You are a man, even a woman. Does the same too. So you can do it. Please, search for a mini job, more mini jobs. Add to your full-time job so you can earn more money at the end of the month. And you will live happily ever after. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this video by hitting the subscribe button below. Click the like button and leave your comment below for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.